I'm here to explain to you all today why Santa Claus is a psychopath. And I don't understand why we didn't figure that out this earlier, but so Santa Claus is a big, he's a big, white, dirty old guy, and we let him in through our chimney to eat our cookies and milk that we paid for, by the way. So, why are we just letting this dirty old man come into our house near our kids and eat our cookies and milk? Like, I don't remember him going to Trader Joe's and buying those. I remember me going to Trader Joe's and buying those. That's my cookie and my milk. I didn't give him permission to eat that.
True, true.
This dirty old man has no right to my cookies or my children. And, you know the elves?
You have children?
I don't know, man, but the elves look suspiciously like 7-year-old kids.
No, they look suspiciously as mandatory volunteers.
Mandatory volunteers. It's not a kidnapping, it's a mandatory adoption. But, but they look suspiciously like kids, so hear me out. What I think happens is Santa Claus comes to the kids that misbehave, right? And he picks them up, and instead of giving them coal, no, he kidnaps them. And he takes them to the North Pole and makes them work for him. And then you have to ask, how does the reindeer fly? It's not magic. It's not magic. That's not true. It must be some kind of petrol. So Santa Claus is flying up there all over the earth. I mean, do you understand what that's doing for the ozone layer? I mean, Santa Claus could be single-handedly responsible for the destruction of the ozone layer. I mean, what has this man not done? He's a criminal. He's a worldwide criminal. He's a child kidnapper. I mean, what does he do to the children after he kidnaps them?
Maybe he turns them into elves.
Santa Claus sack's always so full because he only comes once a year. That sounds suspicious in and on itself. I mean, how do you people not see these things?
Because I'm children.
Oh my god. You work for Santa Claus. See? Santa Claus is brainwashing children to think that he's a cool guy. He's not. You need to help me take down Santa Claus, okay?